Alright, sorry about that. Quick turnaround. Tommy wins the lag by the looks of things. It's and we're off. Sorry about that. It was a quick turnaround. That to count the cash as well. So we're all good. It's hey, Michael. Always first on you, fella. Always first on. Welcome back, mate. Welcome back. Busy day at White Rose. Like I say, I will be stopping comms during the football. It'll be too loud in this room, to be fair. So, and I want to watch it as well. So, apologies for that in advance. But it is what it is. Good players again. Should be a good game, this one. 21 of you on already, so welcome. If you are new to us, please subscribe. If you're on Facebook, please send us a friend request. If you do, let us know, and I'll add you during the match if I can. No new ones at the moment. I do expect the numbers to drop off rapidly during the football anyway. Oh, and I've just remembered I've got some food to eat as well. Nice little shot. Yeah, he needs to come forward quite a bit. Wants to be straight on the next red into the right centre. Which he is. And I think he'd like to be low on this one, but I'm not sure he's going to be able to. No, yeah, he had to use a bit of the pocket. So, first big chance to Wayne, really. Josh Hampson looking for a bet on someone fancies a bet on Tommy. Just shy of $4,000 this pot now. It's 3-8 tonight. Just killed that black. He's going to have to come up and down now. Nothing wrong with that shot. First frame to Wayne. There you go. Josh says you'll take Wayne minus two. Mm.
two reds on the right hand side of the table. The only problem, Bulls got a red into the right centre that helps with those two. Could even go yellows, to be fair. Yeah, he might well do. Yep, and he is. Well, it looks like he wants to.
Come in if you want to come in. I said I'm going to stop during the footy because I want to watch it. No one's going to be watching this during the footy. Yeah, it'll all drop off and then all come back on. I've never had it.
That's a nice controlled shot from Wayne. For a better start than this. What do you mean, Shane? That's a monster break. Way minus four. What are you going to get to, Josh, before you give up? Do not write Tommy off in this game, I'll tell you that now. Thank you. Yeah, I like this. He just needs to drop this in. Bottom left, bottom right, centre. Patterns there. Yeah, very nice. Very, very nice. Sorry, mate, I've got to eat, and I've been here since 8 o'clock this morning, so if I'm going to eat, I want to eat. Turn your volume down if you don't like it. Jesus. Very nice. I think it will be a close game, this one. Poor rack that from Wayne. Oh, how's that yellow not dropped? Shane, one more comment, mate, and you get blocked. It's quite simple. I ain't stopped, fella. I'll do it more on purpose if you carry on talking. Oops, sorry, got colours wrong now. Just the red, yellow, bottom left that's the problem. Should be able to move that now. And he has. He's 100 mile an hour around the table, isn't he? Absolutely unreal. Which one, Michael? Old Wayne?
He's not exactly orthodox, but it's great fun to watch.
Bailey's going camping. How you doing? I'm guessing, is that Bailey Coswell? It's not Coswell, is it? It's Calso, isn't it? Sorry, Bailey. Which Danny? There's a load of Dannys. Cheers, dude. Oh, what a skilly. Have a nice little replay of that. Very nice. Stayed out with blacks in. We go again.
Golden's in? No.
Wayne looks straight over at the stream desk. No, they're not. Superb. Go again, you know the rule is in, off, or dry now. Well, he's broke the rule. So you got me for another half an hour, guys. I know some of you are going to be happy about that.
But another half an hour, I'm going to watch footy, and then I'll come back to do the last part of the match. I'm sorry, but England football is massive. Got to be done. Really looking forward to it tonight. Any predictions on the scores tonight in the footy? I think if we get an early goal, I think we go on and win. Mr. Therapy, I replied to you the other day, I don't know if you've seen it. You spoke to me in the club that day, and I didn't even realise it was you. So I'm sorry about that. Yes, Michael, 2-1. Oh, Dark Therapy says 2-1 France. Michael comes back with a 2-1 England. 3-1, I'm being shown there, 3-1. Yeah, Sean, 3-1 England. No, I didn't realise, Neil, you should have come and said hello, mate. Or should have said, like, if you'd have told me your name, I would have recognised you. You might not have even known it was me, to be fair. What's AET? Am I being thick? I am quite thick, to be fair. Oh, yeah, I'm here Saturday, Neil, so come and say hello. Yeah. Oh, wow. I'm being rubbish with colours again tonight. Oh, my God. That's 3-1. Hey, what's going on here? 1-0. 2-0. 2-1, 3-2. Yeah, Shane, he's good. He is very good. His white ball's very, very good. Already had our first break of the night, though, which is a little bit interesting. There's a few in, there's not many. Wayne's got his normal contingent, 5 or 6 for him. To be fair, Tommy's got about the same. And then everyone else is your normal crowd, mate. You know, your normal Saturday night crowd that's in. I think it's because of the occasion, right, to be fairly honest. I think any other night but tonight, with England playing, I think it'd be a bit busier. And you're on holiday, so you definitely shouldn't be watching this, right? Not that I don't appreciate it, mate, because you know I always do. Well done, mate. Hope you have a good night. Hope it's a good result for England. Tough game. Thank you. Matty, good evening.
Bit of a break this.
Unusual after five frames. Definitely going to build something into the scoreboard that says when and when you can't have a break, especially when we're streaming. Great minds, Nathan. It's crazy. Yeah, I was thinking, benefit of the doubt, like, he's back in now, he's Wayne, but, like, benefit of the doubt after, like, six, eight frames, something like that. But, yeah, 8 frames maybe, but 10 frames is the norm, isn't it? Yeah. Should be when someone gets to 10. Crikey, that is a long time. Slightly low, if anything, there. Nice one, Sean. Not the biggest break. Yeah, good point that, Neil. But I think it's used quite often, isn't it, as a breaker of exactly that. Oh, he played for the red on the right hand side of the table there. Is it, Nesta? I'll have to watch that back, mate. It actually did ring a bell, to be fair. It might be. There's a guy in KPL that always wears the same shirt for finals. Mr. Crossland. He doesn't play in KPL anymore, but when he did... Yeah, didn't really want to come that far. Can cut this back. Again, chasing the frame a little bit here. Oh, does not want to find top pocket though. Campo, be nice.
Oh,
Can you just get to this one? No, I can't, surely. Have I got colours wrong here? Oh, got ball in hand, obviously. Sorry. Not concentrating. Yeah, that's the way. Yeah, that's why I was a bit confused, Matty, but it's okay. Yeah, I agree with you there, Shane, mate. I tell you, it was the right shot to play in that situation. No finish. Make sure your opponent can't either. Quite simple. Keep it simple, stupid. That's what my badminton coach always used to say to me. Good advice. See you later, Danny. Have a good one, Matt. Love to you and the family. Wouldn't surprise me if you play safe again here, to be honest. He's got absolutely no reason to go if you don't want to. Ah, he's come topside. That's quite nice. Would have liked a fraction more, I think. Let's have a little look top down. Yeah, a fraction more would have been nice. Still got a massive place to hide. Yeah, he'll just be tucking this into that nice little pocket he's got there now. That's absolutely fine. What a nice little barricade that is. Didn't miss it by much. Four cushion sis, Matty. Yeah, that's nice. Everything with a pocket now. It suddenly gets very easy. Should be 4-2 this. Yeah, His patterns are nice. It goes a different way to that I would, and I think he's right most, well, the majority of the time. Yeah, and only two in it. Dish each. It's just the way he plays, Shane. He's never been any different. I don't know if you watched the stream last night, but that guy was even quicker. Never seen anyone go around a table as fast as him. Unbelievable. Yes, Neil. Let's see. Oh, let's have a look at that rack. Rack's good. Oh, how has that bike gone in there? What a break as well. It's the last one you think you want against an opponent like Wayne. I'm saying red, yellow, plant and go yellows for me. Is he gonna, yeah, I still think, yeah, red, yellow, oh, what's he doing? He can get the red out with this shot. He's got options. Not sure what he's playing here. I'm sure he does though. Yeah, he can go red, yellow here, can't he, if he wants. I saw that comment last night. He was that guy, he was unreal, wasn't he? Old, is it Paul Browning? He was unreal. Boy, absolutely loved it. I think it was just like Stocks is a good friend of Wayne's, or, well, I say good friend, they know each other. I think they know each other from old, and I think it was arranged via that, right? He is, I think he is late for his last bus, this boy. Well, I think it's just the way he likes to play, Wayne. Never been any different. Very nice indeed. Paul sounds like he's from Birmingham, but I could be wrong. I could be wrong as well, right? Yeah. It's got to be an easier transition, I think, snooker to Paul than Paul to snooker. Although Mark Selby seems to have done it quite well. But he was top level Paul, wasn't it? Yeah. I think they're Black Country, this lot. I don't think they like to be called Brummies. Melin done it in snooker. I know he's very good at snooker, but a lot of that one, but he'll get into him this time for sure. Evening, Mr. Carrigan. Interesting. He's basically said to Tommy there, have a go at these. No, Shane, I think the outs, the bottom of the triangle, I think the outside red goes into the right centre. And he can, and I tell you what, he's got a nice angle here. Yeah, the bottom of that triangle goes. It's all about whether or not he can get onto the top, yeah, top red of the three. Oh, we would have liked to have been on that one now. Does that red, sorry, let's go back to top down. Does that red go bottom? Well, he's straight on it, so I'm guessing it does. He's fired that in. He's chasing this now. I think that red goes again. He can he play it in such a way that he's on it in top left? Not sure he can. I think I'll do one more frame and then I'll be off to watch the football, guys and girls. It's got to just grab the pocket, surely. Ooh. Well, he was asked the question, and the question has been answered. Ah, well, it was until then. Thank you.
Always leaves himself a nice angle as well. Always right side of the ball. So I'll do this frame, guys, and I'm off for a bit. Sorry. Nice angle to break these out. Just enough, I think. Left-handed, right-eyed, unusual combination. Little bounce. Well played, Tommy. Right, guys and girls, I'll leave you to it. Football's on. Catch you all in a bit.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wayne's cat too, yes. Sorry, mate. Gutted. Watching the footy. Absolutely gutted there. I don't care what you say about Harry Kane, but I feel for him. I really feel for him. But anyway, let's talk about the Paul. Gutted. It's a very nice shot from Tommy. Just saying, yes, it's a very good game between you two. Very good game.
That one has, the rest haven't.
He's a cat too, borderline one, yes. Not going to lie. He's a good player. I think you've been mentioned tonight, yes, in Paul chat and banter as well. I saw a post come up. I saw your name.
Cheers.
There you go. All right, yes, no problem, Matt. Well, I'll have a little chat with him. I have already mentioned it. I mentioned it earlier because I spoke to you, didn't I? I spoke to you earlier on about it. I do think it's a good game, that. I think it's a very, very close game. One of the local lads here, he just said he'd like to see that game. Oh, actually, no, it wasn't Wayne, actually. I think it was it Tierney? Was it Tierney versus you? I can't remember. It might have even been Tierney versus Wayne, I don't know. But it's been on Paul Chat and Banter tonight. Ah, I'll tell you who it was, actually. It was Tierney versus Fisher. That's what it was, yeah. Sorry, I've got it wrong. Oh, that's a good game as well. It's whether or not Georgia play you, mate. That's the thing. Oh, thank everyone that stayed tuned while the football was on. Do appreciate it. I hope you understand that, to watch my country. Oh, it's a race to 21, this. I thought it was a race to 18. Bit unlucky there. Oh no, it looks like he can get through to it. I've got Nowhere near, Wayne. Wow.
Yeah, it's on there now, Steve.
15-7, but it's to 21. I thought it's 18. Just the red that's in line with the black. Oh, it doesn't want to be there. Ouch. Ouch. Yeah, it's not a perfect pull. Sorry, mate. I did move it earlier, actually. I think it's been moved again because it was right earlier on today, for sure.
And you're a panned up, ain't you?
I'm not even talking to you anymore. Got young Oscar with me now.
I wish you didn't have that.
I know, I wish you didn't as well. Yeah, he look. Yeah, he's. If you double the score, you're happy, aren't you? Simple as. Just let me try and sort the music out in the room, guys. 2 seconds.
I have been dead fucking 10 years. I have been dead fucking 10 years now. 10 years.
Alright, that's better. Chrissy Price. I don't know. Tommy's bored and capable. Paul comes down to run on more than one occasion. But I know what you're saying. Wayne looks the more solid player. There's nothing wrong with saying that. On target. It's getting quite rowdy in here now. It's that time of night. Wayne's cue ball is very, very good, and that's what's going to win him this game. There's no two ways about it. Black does go into the centre there, so, yeah. Both got a lot to lose, Yasser. It's 3-8 this pot. It was scheduled for 4, but it turned up at being 3-8. Some last-minute bets came in. Some last-minute bets disappeared, as quite often, as you know, in this game. So like, that little flick there was Andy, weren't it? What does he do here? Just play right across. Just come back towards the left centre. That's all he needs to do. That's what he's done. He's quite confident of potting them from everywhere. That's the difference. That's where your snooker players come into their own, to be fair. Missed it by a country mile. Yeah, Tommy needs to be nicking these frames. Play the plant now, Tommy. You're done. Your work here is done. Does plant bottom left, surely. Oh. Well, I'm surprised because that was it's a bit of a saver, this ball. I do apologise for the background noise, but it's rowdy. There's been a few beers had while the England have been playing. No, Michael, you won't see that. No. All the money's in the safe, and the winner will go and collect it after the game. Right, I'm leaving it on this field. Just going to go for a quick comfort break myself. Back in a sec. Right, what's happened here then? Well, that'll be Tommy at the table. What match is that in, Nesta? Fair enough, Ma. Can he come south of this middle back? Planning, fairly. What a pot. Tell you what. What a pot that is. He's like a 360 degree camera, isn't he, old. Seidler. That's still a lap of victory after a pot. I'm only joking, Wayne. That's fair enough. You know better than anyone, Marv. People look for games that they think they can't lose and lose. And then play games they think they can't win and win. So this game's it's a funny old game. I think Wayne's got some vision. That's what I like about him. He plays unorthodox shots and it wins him lots of frames. Like that little last shot there, there was other ways to get onto that ball, but he decided to come around the back of it. What's he done there? I'm hoping this. I'm hoping the scoreboard dealt with that. I'm not quite sure what he did there. Let's have a look. What did you do there?
I put one hand, but he'd already put it out. So I tried to take it out, put it out. He said, the other side, so I've got the
other side. Let's have a look. It's all right, it doesn't matter. I think we might be all right. I think he might have added them on and taken them off in time. What happened to your game with Tierney, Nesta? That all went quiet.
Thank you.
Fair enough, Marv. Just seeing what you said.
No worries, yes.
Just have a little intermission here, I think. Three dishes apiece. It's pretty decent. 17-8 is tough for Tommy. Got to be said. Very tough for Tommy from here. Wayne only needs 4. Well, Tommy's made a bit of a comeback there. He's won 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 out of the last 9. So maybe Wayne's just taking his foot off the gas a little bit. All right, Jamie. Forgot we had opposite view. Let me see if I can
imagine the fucking irony of that.
I'm not sure if I can get it back, to be honest. I might be able to, just give me 2 seconds. Sorry, guys and girls, I'm just trying to get you a better view. Can't get it. Just can't get it. Let me just try a different way. Hold on, 2 seconds. Oh,
There we go. There you go, that's slightly better. Very nice. Why is the main score not showing? There we go. Let's just make sure opposite's working. Yes, it is. Right, we're back. We're back in the game. Terrible rack. No excuses. Need to make sure they're touching. Might even be a foul break. Have a quick look. Could well be a foul break this. Not sure. Oh, no, no. Plenty past middle. We're all right. Mr. Kauntz, how you doing? Was that a foul break, Phil? I wasn't sure. I'll show you the replay, Phil. Let me know. I don't think it was. Fairly sure that was all right, actually. Yeah, all okay. Cheers, Matt. Yeah, I thought it was less than that, I gotta be honest. Tell you what, that's a great little shot from Wayne. That's a frame winner for sure. Yes, I do. I think you're absolutely right, Mr. Bamford. I think we should have a steward's inquiry into the fact that that game was scheduled at the same time 3 months before anyone knew England would get there. I think you're absolutely right. And I think you should be the person to chair that meeting. I still need to give you that cue, Banners, by the way. Don't let me forget. Do apologise, getting very noisy in here. I've had a few beers myself as well, to be fair. Wayne's just looking for the angle that he needs. And do you know what? I think he's perfect. I think he's absolutely bang on here. Not really, Phil. Oh my word. I keep playing the replay here because I think he's going to. It's one of them. You need to get behind that yellow. Right, this is the replay. Oh, he's just not hit it. He's going to try and back heel this. He's either not hit that or he's decided to back heel it from the beginning. But if you back heel it, you're not going to have a good shot on the black. I'm saying he didn't hit that previous shot. I don't know what your next shot is, Wayne. Oh, I don't know. Black goes top left, doesn't it? Yes. He's not played it bad, to be fair. He's given it every chance. These are the ones that Tommy needs to be taking. He needs to be making these look easy. I just think he's pulled out of the shot, Shane. I honestly do. I think he's just like... Oh. I'm going to say Shane was going for the pot there. Sorry, Shane. I was going to say that Tommy was going for the shot there. White straight in. Now, again, Tommy needs to be taking these. Get this shared, people. Come on, let's get the numbers up. Let's get in towards the business end now. Again, if you are new to us, please subscribe. If you're new on Facebook, please send us a friend request. Give it a like. Do all them things. If you have just added us, I have just accepted all the friend requests on Facebook. Yeah, yes, he does. Michael, I think it's very, very difficult from here, but I have seen much bigger comebacks than this. But it's difficult. It's very, very, very difficult. Nice shot that from Tommy. There we go. So eight. All right, so doubly score. You got to be comfortable double the score. 8-9, 18-9. Wayne to break. Look at that cue, machine spliced. Could almost be a pub bat, that one. Just goes to show it really doesn't matter. Massive break. Gotta go Reds. Got to go Reds, surely. Yeah, that's not the cue that he just broke with, that's for sure. So he's using the pub bat as a breaking cue. I think I did see him walking around the club earlier on, actually, looking for a cue. So that might make sense. Nice to see that.
not 100% comfortable on his shot, so he just has a little stand up,
has a little think about it.
And that's okay, because that red still goes top left. He's still got one top right. He's got lots of options here. Yeah, very good potter. Very, very good potter. It was. Just wants to be careful here. Doesn't want to snooker himself. Well, he's played that absolutely perfect. So, break dish number four for... Shot butt. Break dish number four for Wayne. Two away. Nothing you can do about that, Tommy. Take it on the chin. Carry on. Get so many people shouting out about, oh, our seven balls and all that sort of stuff. What difference does it make? If you don't get a visit, nothing you could do. It's like getting reversed off a dry break. You've done nothing wrong, really. Wow, look at that. That last little flick there. Can Tommy return the favour here? Feel like he's got to go yellows just because of the one bottom right. But there's definitely a path here. Okay, yeah, getting rid of the bottom two first. A nice shot. If you can go right middle now, he's laughing. Can he top this through? He can. What a nice return this would be. I think he's got to go bottom right, top left. Ah, that was the side that threw that. Still favourite in the frame, no. Well, Wayne just covered his top corner pocket now. Top down, see what this looks like. Oh. Is there a ball that he can get into that yellow off of? Can he get into it off of this one? Ah. Can he get into it off this? He's going to look for it, surely, if he's potting. There he is, and he can. It's a great shot, to be fair. He's got the perfect last ball, top right. This is not looking good for Tommy now. Does Wayne take this top one? Does he sacrifice it? No reason why not. Gets him closer to the last two. Black goes no problem off the one on the bottom cushion. Yeah, good shot, Yas. Yeah, he's going to sacrifice this ball now. He doesn't care. I'll tell you what, Wayne's a good advert for all these people that say that your elbow has to be in line with the cue and all of that. He's nowhere near it, but he doesn't miss much, does he? All about this angle, and look at that. That's a snooker player for you. He'll leave this all day long. He doesn't care. Pool players want to get close to this black. So that's should be Wayne on the hill now. Confident pot as well. So You got to say now that that is all she wrote, really. Wayne needs one. Very, very difficult. What's Tommy won? What's the most Tommy's won in a row? Two there. So Tommy's won two in a row at best all night. Nil from here. Impossible tasks, got to be said, surely. Ouch. That was looking really good until the last couple of rolls. Numbers coming up nicely now. Football's over. Tell you what, does he play this yellow off the black? If he plays this yellow off the black at pace. He's got half a chance, you know. Anyone else fancy that shot? Straight, he's seen, he can play it off this one into the middle now. Yeah, Phil says he might dish these. Oh, maybe not now, Phil. I'll tell you what, he might just call it a day on this now. Jesus. Cheers, Paul. I'm double parked now, lads. It's not good. I think he just bows out now. I really do. Is he still gonna go? He fancies it still, look. Tommy's just going to cover the bag. Yeah, doesn't want it in. It's okay. But Wayne will find a way, that's the trouble. I don't really feel like Wayne's any worse off. I suppose Tommy's got red yellow plant. Still trusting to a bit of luck there, though. Wow. Is he going to come across the table here? What's his next shot, though? This is trusting to luck. This is absolutely trusting to luck. Yeah. It's quite nice that red's gone onto the right side cushion there. But this has got very difficult for Wayne now. Gonna get the yellow out of there and ask the question. Yeah, that's what he's done. He's basically saying, come on in, Doherty, what you got? That black skills, there's no two ways about it. That black ball will skill into the bottom right. been many a video floating around the old tick of talks recently about this black red shot bottom right. Even if they're touching, you can still get it. Does the yellow go? Asking for trouble. To be fair, Tommy's only got to plant a red onto that black and plant it from a nice angle and he's in. Yeah, I like that shot. I like these frames. I like to see how they pan out, these sorts of frames. Told me I'd say that. Tell you what though, can he cut this back into the centre? He's gonna miss the black on the way down. He'll have a shot on the yellow into the top left. And skilly the black and red for the win. Oh, what a shot! What a shot! I didn't even think he'd try and skilly these. One massive, massive shot from Wayne here. Oh, and he's missed it. He should have taken a bit more time. Let's have a look at that. Let's have a look at that. I'll wait, actually. Let's see if Tommy can do these. He should do these, Tommy. He hasn't. He's okay. I thought he was in trouble there for a second. It was a great shot from, great finish from Tommy that, but look at this from Wayne. He's been a little bit unlucky there. I think if he hits black first, he's on, but maybe just a little bit more time over this shot. Match winner. All he had to do was pot the yellow. He was guaranteed the black, really. Guaranteed the black. Tell you what, since I've been putting that little marker on the break, the racks are as straight as you like. They might be a little bit high, a little bit low, but they're always straight now. White was saved there. Tommy's not messing about. He's straight on the red ones. Barring any mistakes, these are gone. And that's a mistake. That is not the best. Can he play this left centre now? He's missed it. Well, that is it. That is game over, folks. I don't see Wayne missing these. Wayne will take this. But, oh, he's going middles. Fair enough. Played that nice as always. Does it? I thought he'd go bottom left twice here, but leaving his two hardest one tills last. Yeah, that's perfect. That's absolutely perfect. Make absolutely sure of this one. You're guaranteed on the next one. Yeah. And that is it. We should be shaking hands here. We should be shaking hands here without a doubt. Yes, well played, Wayne. Unlucky, Tommy. Good game. Hope you've all enjoyed it. Gutted about England. Absolutely gutted about the football. Very happy with the pool tonight. So, cheers, everyone. Thank you very much for tuning in. Hope to see you all soon. Good night.